Okay, now we are having a weekly meeting of supporters to prepare for the presidential election. Now, what can you do as supporters? I want to suggest some of the things you can do now. Don't wait for the reach of election. This is where the fun starts. One of my strongest supporters is someone called Mrs. Vivian Tan. That's my wife. I tell you what she does. She call her friends and ask them to vote for me, ask them to donate money. And so far, she raised for me more than $20,000. And you know what she does? She asked me to give her this because every time she gets $1,000, she gives them one piece. But I say no, can give them a few more. But she needs something to talk to people. And she gives this shape quiz to her friends. But of course, not everybody donates $1,000. Some get this and pledge their support. Now, she talked to her friends. She talked to the neighbors. This is one thing that I think all my supporters can start to do. I know it takes some courage to get started, but once you get started, it's very easy. For example, I think Anthony was with me in the expo, and there were a few tables, people having their lunch. I went round and introduced myself and give this to the people there. And one person who is a retired civil servant says, Mr. Tan, can I buy this from you? I said, no, this is to be given away. He says, please, I want to pledge some support. And instead of giving me $5 or $10, he gave me $100. Wow. Okay. So I want to encourage you, those of you who haven't got this, I got a supply here you can take with you. Use this as a talking point because you want to introduce to your friends to vote for Tan Kim Lian. Give this to them and show them how they can use this puzzle for their children, for their senior citizens. Keep their mind active. Now, just now, one supporter told me about a conversation he had with a taxi driver. The taxi driver says he's supporting Tan Kim Lian and he gave the reason. So I told this supporter, be on video afterwards, just 1 or 2 minutes. Just tell on video what somebody else tells you about why he supports Tan Kim Lian. Okay, of course you can sometimes say it's from you, but sometimes you can talk about other people that you talk to. And I think he also told me some reason why the taxi driver didn't want to support Tony Tan. Okay, I don't want to say this myself, not so gentlemanly, but it's okay if you are talking about what somebody else tells you, the reason why he doesn't want to support Tony Tan. So these are some of the things that can help me, because the 1 or 2 minute video, we can put it up, and some of these can be spread around to other people by email. Nomination day is still uncertain, but after nomination day, you have got 7 days of campaigning. Some of you may want to take leave. A few supporters told me they plan to take leave for the whole 7 days. Now, others who are semi-retired, you can pledge the whole 7 days. It means no golf, no tennis. Okay, please set aside, because here is your chance. Here is your chance to be involved in a campaign that you will remember for life. Okay, now this gentleman here, Edward, he resigned from his job so that he can help me not only during the 7 days, but he can also he also want to help me for all the preparations. I'm sure he will be able to find another job after the campaign, whether or not I win. Okay, you can try to find another job, but Edward tells me it's a chance that he don't want to miss. The only chance that he had to be involved in the campaign to help to be the personal assistant of the candidate. Okay, so for the 7 days, it's a chance for you to be actively involved. You can tell a story to your grandchildren next time. Now, during the campaign 7 days, we are hiring a minibus, 20-seaters. We are going to all the markets, MRT stations, maybe 10, 15 supporters will go around. It'll be quite fun. We meet at the meeting place, we go around 15 people, 20 people. We go around to the marketplace. Now, later on, Edward will show you the election posters and the flyers that we're going to make. They are very well designed, very attractive. We are distributing the flyers. But some of you may want to go in your own group, maybe three or four. Of course, you're free to join the main team in the bus. But you may want to say, hey, I want to cover my own neighborhood. A few of you can go in a group. It's quite fun. You distribute the flyers. They are very attractive. And you get to talk to people. So we need more supporters. So please go and enroll your wife, your children, your friends, so that your work become much more fun with a group of people. I've seen today a few of my former colleagues from NTUC Income. They were our sales agents, and they are here. I welcome you. Thank you for coming, Alvin and David. Please ask the other old-time agents to also come and join. It's good fun. It's good fun, and it's something that you can remember. The more active you are, the better it is.